Perhaps the authorities wish me to stay in prison, but I'm persuaded that neither prison bars, nor election bans, nor any other arbitrary power will stop us from activism.